squads here got enough ice in this tub. Gives off quick. Try and knock down the price.
And remind me again why we didn't just stick him in the freezer.
You want our popsicles to taste like death?
Well, what do we have here?
heads up.
Ah, live for this shit!
All right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.
Thank you.
V, there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
Thank you.
You're tough as nails, V. A warrior without mercy. Considered a contract fulfilled. Well done.
is not a soul on the earth who would wait for you as I have.
You know, I'm starting to get used to these little meetings.
I sense you have many questions. I may answer only one.
Who are you, and why do you keep disappearing?
You can only ask one question. You cannot climb on two separate trees at once.
Are you fucking serious?
Cursing also cleanses the soul. Are you ready for the final meditation technique?
The last one?
Yes. It will cost however much you want.
How does free sound?
I will guide you through the meditation. This is a meditation of the air element. We are in the mountains, heading toward the peak. We squeeze between two boulders. On the first boulder sits an eagle. The spirit of the air passes through every fiber of this eagle. Spirit of the air, primordial wind, I send you greetings. We are of one blood, you and I. You are within me, and I am within you. Without you, life would not last even a few minutes. So vital are you to us. Oh, great spirit of the air, please, cleanse my body and soul. Relinquish pain, sickness, the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. I am an eagle. The wind cushions my wings, caresses my feathers, enters every fiber of my body, fills the spaces of every atom and molecule. The wind cleanses the body, the soul, and the subtle body. Circling upwards, we rise up high. We feel lightness, purity, joy. Our body is filled with happiness, peace, and harmony. We thank you, Spirit of the Air, with our mind, body, and soul.
And he is gone. At least he left something.
Fuck, I feel like a dog's shit.
You see that? There was a Zen master here. And poof, he vanished like that.
The fuck are you talking about?
He taught me how to meditate. It was kind of weird.
Not my scene. Go and talk to Misty, if it bothers you.
Yeah, good idea.
Jordan, and this is the latest from around the world. The Lunarinskaya uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending.
Oh, God. Nothing makes sense.
Thank you. Fucking fuck!